Major news today, Kiri Hart has been moved from the VP of Development for Lucasfilm Storyboard and is now a consultant. This obviously is a major demotion, as she has went from being Kathleen Kennedy's second-in-command, more or less, and is now in a much lower position where she works on a lot of smaller projects. A lot of channels out there are saying that this is a firing in disguise, and they make a pretty good case for it. Public opinion on Kiri Hart is pretty low, as it is on Kathleen Kennedy, but this could also be her voluntarily maybe trying to reset her career, trying to dodge a lot of the criticism that she's been getting. Her recent work includes work on Rebels, Solo, A Star Wars Story, and Rogue One, A Star Wars Story. So, what do you guys think? Is this a firing in disguise, or is this her call? Comment below with your thoughts, like and subscribe if you like my work, and I'll see you all in the next video.